So desires just create more desires. So the idea that you cannot simultaneously be connecting and knowing God,